Alright, so at home I want you, we're going to practice doing pronation and supination, and I want you to keep your elbow by your side the whole time. So you probably have a can of soup laying around somewhere or a weight. So I want you to put that in your